Thursday, March 30. Consider what sort of people you have to be in holy acts of conduct and deeds of godly devotion. 2 Peter 3:11.
Deeds of godly devotion include your activities in the congregation, such as your meeting attendance and participation in the ministry. Also included are spiritual activities that others do not see, such as your private prayers and your personal study. A person who has dedicated his life to Jehovah will not consider these deeds to be chores. Rather, he will reflect the attitude of King David, who said, "To do your will, O my God, is my delight, and your law is deep within me." Psalm 40, verse 8. Remember, as a dedicated and baptized Christian, you will stand before Jehovah on your own. Your service to Him should not depend on others, not even your parents. Your holy acts of conduct and deeds of godly devotion give evidence that you have made the truth your own and that you are progressing toward baptism.